Is he here? Is he all right? Rays first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Welcome back.
This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. I'm making a formal security order due to the incident in April, case number 21HQ593. Improper use of the jukebox altered item led to two fatalities. We believe a pair of agents used the jukebox to travel to the quarry threshold and engage in inappropriate workplace behavior. An expedition team found them decomposing at the formation's base a week later. At least we found out the jukebox doesn't bring corpses back when the song ends. I'm having the jukebox play in a secure location for the executive center, which would never have been accessible to appropriate staff in the first place.
Containment sector. Panopticon. Altered item. Maximum security prison.
Thank you.
think anyone's there, honey.
We need to find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Thank you. glad to see you're still you. Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Rangers said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and... well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Doing so hot.
You're fine.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu. Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Wells. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise. And did you encounter any previously
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Do you think we should tell them about
they're
the
gonna
mermaid?
Have to be. We are moving out and I am not going to be
mermaid.
And do we need to tell
Horowitz here found this mermaid in a quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song, and he was overcome with desire. Oh, she was so alluring.
I'd say she was more enchanting than alluring.
Fine, enchanting.
Tell your seal about this?
No. Because of your cat. As usual, the quarry is full of rock. That's it. Here we go.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Thank you.
happiness comes.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
Conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from
the
threshold
quarry.
So the prisms must be there too.
Contained. Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The Panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665. Neighbor of the Beast. Get it? We can do that again.
Darling's key. This should get us into the quarry. Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even without horror, I'm happy. It feels sane. Or just the right kind of insane.
Elevator's broken. Gotta get down the old-fashioned way. what I expected.